We're back again with NASCAR 2005 Chase for the Cup. Gonna be the Busch Series tonight. RON Hornaday, let's do it. Or the PlayStation 2. Yes, sir. Let's get into it. Lucky penny on top. I'll have you propped up here in just a moment. Let's go ahead and do the intros real quick.
EA Sports. It's in the game. EA Sports.
Ryan Newman. The Rocket Man.
It's in the game. NASCAR 2005, Chase for the Cup.
How you like the Jeff Gordon hat, by the way, people? Gotta love it, right? You got the Jeff Gordon hat going. Get the focus there. There, should do that. There we go. Would have been a real hat. It would have wore. Just gotta find out what year it is. Anybody out there? Tell me. Anyway, we're getting into it. Race 25-34 is the Target House 300. Let's take a look. Awards. 19 poles, nobody else.
With even an extra.
Only driver right here to do so.
Kyle Busch is still in the middle. Calendar. California Speedway, which will be Auto Club. Here in the standing. 667 points over Kyle Busch
and Kenny Wallace. Let's go. Nobody can even catch me. Here we go, boys. How many laps is it? 37 laps today time. Let's go.
One pit stop race. Should be. Oh, yeah, definitely one pit stop race. Even though if it is the track, that's the cheese grater. These cars, they don't matter. We're in the old Chevy Monte Carlo that I'm used to driving. 2001 or 2002 model Chevy Monte Carlo. Or 2004. Busch Grand National Series.
EA Sports welcomes you to Southern California and the California Speedway for this afternoon's exciting NASCAR Busch Series race. We expect to see long green flag runs here as these Busch drivers make their way around this 2-mile V-shaped oval. Pit strategy and pit crew performance will surely come into play in this race. Any mistakes will be critical. The start of the race is only minutes away, so let's take you trackside.
Here we go, guys. We're just going to get qualified. We're not going to practice much. This Cup Series, we definitely will probably be horrible. Here, we're going to do great.
Oh, we have two laps. Just like the first lap.
Us luck today. The Beaver, of course. Redneck
Beaver, always gonna be wishing us luck. He's the mascot of the town.
Here we go.
Green, green, green. I'll show him with the light on after the race. Fantasy drive on the outside. Red first lap, alright. Back to the stack on the ship. That's up. So I can fall back. Sideways.
used to this track back in the day, we had a lot of sand. And the Model T's and stuff used to race on it, it was all rough. And the track's still all rough from that sand or whatever. You know that big fresh dirt on it? It's got some little rumble spots in it. And somebody's car is over. But they're probably going to have about 3 quarter miles and they're going to pull it out of the car. We're going to be clear for a second.
Faster around here, I saw him back.
just loose on the bottom. Kyle Busch is just holding me down. You don't show it right there, that's after the fact. Kyle Busch was just holding me down. I should have left it a little bit more.
Well, we're probably at the pit now anyway.
Well, if you look, you couldn't tell because I'm going to end call you. Kyle Busch was holding me down. It's just damaged. Try to gain a little right here, put 21 in it. Well, turn adjustments to the car, which way we should have. The car kind of has mad, it just goes off, the tires are so slight. Well, right now we have more of a highway in the car. See how it goes here after this. Well, pit on. We gotta have advantage by pitting on right here. Kyle Busch, the AI may or may not repair itself. If they repair itself, we're probably going to beat the race off pit road or be close. If they don't repair themselves, then they're probably going to beat us. So, looks like we're going to be the first off pit road easily. Oh, look, somebody beat us.
A few cars set up under the yellow.
Some that already pitted, I believe. Okay, well, this is over halfway. Okay, so that car is here. That car is going to be in her position. Let's see if this changes a little bit. It does. It's not going to help us, and I know we don't have much time, but the thing is that
this. car. I don't know how to drive back a few spots. I think the yellow came out almost immediately. So. We're going to be starting second. Well, this is going to be a shootout, about a four-lap shootout, so here we go.
Terry Cook and I never really made contact. It was him and Kyle in the wreck. But I was the main cause of that. Well, I don't know what you guys think of that. Let's check this out. Woo! Main thing is, where did Kyle finish at? The only thing I care about. Kyle Busch finished 17th. Started 14th. That's kind of a devastating blow to Kyle. In last place, you can read the names if you really have to follow the blow. Colonel. Highlight reel. Yeah, look at that. I mean, look at that car, that purple car. He even got a... That's what I'm saying. That's what I was saying it, I think. He ain't even got a front. He ain't even got a left front fender. Sterling Marlin's getting out of his race car. He's going around and look at the right front fender. But oh, he can't do that. Sterling was penalized from his car from working on it under the red flag. That was the 2002 Daytona 500. That was awesome. Here's that. Racing hard. Mainly in the front all day. I was fifth for at that pit stop, but really in the race running, I never was fourth. The closest back I was third in the actual full race running here.
Well, guys, I'm Randall at Libby, and I'll see y'all on the next one. And show you one more time at Jeff Gordon hat here. Next one will be race 26 of 34 at Richmond for the... Is that... Emerson? Marathon or... Emerson 350. I'm not sure what that is, but okay. We're heading to Richmond International Speedway. It's a night race with 62 laps. So I'll see you guys there. 300 when that's gonna be Talladega 300 one, another 2 weeks. So 8 more races left on here. We have 7 left on our Cup Series. I see that point standings now. Or the poll awards, we got 20. Told you we'll get to 20 for the right season's over. We can still go for 27 or 28 if we want. Here's the standings. 740 points. They don't even stand a chance. I don't even have to race for the rest of this, I don't think. Well, I do. Like the last 2 or 3 or maybe 4 races. If we keep this up in the last 4 races, I wouldn't have to race. But we're going to. So it's going to be the 8th. Richmond National Raceway for the, how you say that word? 200. We'll see you guys there. Love y'all. Peace out. Keep it up. And every one of you guys, stay cool out there.
You're my driving wheel.
But as you guys can see with my 3 hat here, it's actually not a real hat. That's the same thing with my Jeff Gordon right here. Also, this one, it's a fake Jeff Gordon's. It's a fan's hat. Although this Tony Stewart one is actually a 2002 Winter Circle. So this is the real deal. And my 2002 or 2003 Jeff Gordon Winter Circle.